Biscardi went down to Georgia. He was looking for a bite of this food. He was in a bind because he was way behind, so he was looking to make a deal. When he came across this young man nursing a gun wound, just got shot. And Biscardi jumped up on a block of ice and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a scam artist too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good hoaxer, boy, but give the master his due. I bet 50 grand against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." Boy said, "My name's Matthew, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're going to regret, because I'm the best you've ever been. With you rousing up your lives and play that YouTube hard, because helpful person Georgia and Biscardi is hard. And if you win, you get this block of ice as good as gold. But if you win, Biscardi gets your soul." Biscardi opened up his conference and said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as the body stayed with Cal. And he showed the photos, the crowd looked bored and made an evil hiss, while the thawing process went as planned but ended with a twist. Biscardi finished, Matthew said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but if you'll step down off that podium, I'll show you how it's done. The check is cash and run, boys, run." Biscardi and Cole turned heaters on. Rick Lassen's ass all counting that note. Angus Collins dealt painful blows. Biscardi bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that gorilla costume on the ground at Matthew's feet. Rick Dyer said, "Biscardi, come on back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best it's ever been." The check is cashed and run, boys, run. Biscardi and Cole turned the heaters on. Rick Lassen's ass all counting that dough. Anger Collins dealt painful blows.